Geodesign barriers. P101, industrial flood barrier. Setup guide for straight sections. Positioning the barrier supports. Start by positioning the P101 barrier supports 1 meter apart, ensuring each stand is firmly placed on the ground. Erect the barrier supports. Lift the front beam and unfold the support beam, then secure the barrier support's upright position with the snap lock. Press the protruding cylinder rods toward the sides and upward until it snaps into place. Mount the metal panels. Next, mount the metal panels by aligning the keyhole cutout on the panel with the mount button on the barrier support. Let the button pass through and allow the panel to slide down into place. Make sure the bottom of the panels is positioned inside the pocket at the base of the front beam. Adjust the support and panel if necessary to ensure they are properly aligned. Roll out the polyliner. Place the polyliner in front of the barrier with the folded side facing toward it. Roll it out along the length and unfold it over the top. Secure the polyliner. Start by adding panel clips to the top of the barrier, one per section. Ensure there is a 10 to 15 centimeter overhang of the polyliner at the back of the barrier. Then, push the panel clip down from above, securing the liner to the panel. Next, place the chain lengths along the outer edge of the liner. Secure the chains in place using cable ties. Thread the cable ties through the pre-punched holes and pull them tightly. Link the chain lengths together using the carabiners at the ends. Lastly, place the garland chains onto the inclined part of the barrier. Use the carabiners at the ends to fasten them to the top. And that's it. The P101 industrial flood barrier is now fully installed and ready to hold water up to 101 centimeters. The water's weight ensures the barrier is self-anchoring, offering you dependable protection. For more detailed information and additional resources, visit geodesignbarriers.com.